There are a handful of categories most of the laptops we review fall into. There are gaming laptops, cheapy budget models, and there are the gloriously thin Ultrabook players we've seen so much of lately. But what about the rest? The latest 14-inch HP Pavilion DM4 sells for a couple of £100 cheaper than an Ultrabook, while offering a frankly lovely design and fab battery life. Let's hope it's not destined for a life in the shadows. The £500 to £700 price range is tricky for a laptop manufacturer, and we often see manufacturers try to keep up with gimmicks. But there are none here. Both the inside and outside of the DM4 are minimally arrayed. Even the brushed metal finish, usually used to layer on some of that premium feel sauce, is understated. It features on the laptop lid and keyboard surround, but painted in a dark brown hue, it's delightfully low key. Only the silver hinge moves away from this moody style. There are no dedicated multimedia buttons and no splashes of color on the keyboard. The DM4 has the build quality to back up this pure and simple design too. Its insides and lid are decked out with a metal layer, offering good strength. Even the usually wonky bit above the optical drive feels sturdy. In short, we love how the DM4 looks. Connectivity-wise, it offers plenty of the basics, but nothing special. On the right edge are the power socket, two USB ports, and the optical drive. Around the left edge, these are joined by the headphone and microphone jacks, an additional USB port, HDMI video output, Ethernet socket, and VGA output, and a memory card reader up front. There's also a fingerprint reader to the right of the trackpad, almost certain to become the laptop's least used feature. What we're missing most conspicuously is USB 3.0, although we'd argue this won't be much of a problem for many people who are after a sub-£600 laptop. This connectivity is more than you'd get in an Ultrabook, and we think its body is of near Ultrabook quality, apart from its girth, of course. At a good inch thick and a shade under 2 kilograms, you will feel it weighing down on your shoulder after a day's lugging about. With a 14-inch screen, though, it strikes a fairly good balance between an at-home and out-and-about device. The display is pretty average, mind. Viewing angles are so-so, and color reproduction is middling. The keyboard performs a little better. Its keys are a little shallow, but a defined sharp action makes typing feel pretty good. However, while the centrally placed trackpad looks great sitting below the keyboard, it would be more practical if it were nudged to the left a bit. We found it's just too easy to brush over it, which becomes even more apparent when typing away from a desk. While the DM4 has limited its portable potential with a somewhat substantial frame and compromised trackpad, the battery stamina wins it back some serious points here. We found it lasted for more than 8 hours, sailing more than half an hour over HP's own figures. Now that's something you don't hear every week. At just under £600 though, the DM4 gives us a lot to think about. It looks great and offers excellent battery life, but it runs a lowly i3 processor, where its similarly priced predecessor used an i5. A last gen model CPU, but one that performs about as well as this current one. It's a case of one step forward, two steps back, but the lovely design and great battery life mean it's still a desirable laptop.